Yoda basically started because there were so many pedigree abandoned dogs on the roads, even cats. So we have Persian cats. You name the breed of dogs we find, right? From a pug to a Saint Bernard to a Husky to a German Shepherd to a Great Dane, Labs, and the list just goes on. So we basically, a group of friends, started off something where we can help them, in the sense get them, put them in the foster home. See to it, you know, the medical is taken care of, and then look out for a home at the end of the day. We get calls for birds, we get calls for Persian cats being abandoned, and when they are abandoned, you say they are in worse condition. Maggots everywhere, liver functions bad, kidney bad. Everything is bad. So to get back a dog like this back in shape takes a lot of effort, as well as medical, finances, food.
So eventually what you see down the line is like 10 months after a lot of hard work in terms of medical, finances, time spent from everybody in the family. So it's not really a one-person job. You need a lot of time, and you need everybody to sort of come together and help that one animal and make him comfortable in that space. So I think everybody wants the happiness, but nobody wants to work towards it.
I came across through Yoda. Yoda helped me to rescue him, and we got him home. After getting him home, he's changed a lot. He was underweight, now he's perfect in 2 months of span. He's really happy. Me being a dog lover since my childhood, I genuinely advise people not to promote dog sales, or put in other words, to buy dogs. Please go ahead, and there are lovely dogs like him. You can see him.
I just feel if there were more helping hands and everybody voluntarily coming forward with just one cause, let's say the animal cause, and everybody helping out and taking care of that one animal a week, we wouldn't need a Yoda today, we wouldn't need other NGOs to come forward and do what you rightly need to do yourself. Everybody needs to just take onus and ownership and responsibility of just doing their bit for society.